He's in here behind me somewhere. Tom is going to get a chair from him. He's a storyteller from Cornafean and County Cavan, and he's going to, a very special request, he's going to do a little recitation for you. It's called Holiday in the Soul. Mr. Eamon Maguire. Yay.
I did that. Ah, should have sights I saw from that balcony. shall have 50 years of me age, after I spent next 22, on a swimming pool, half full of germs, naked to the waist, should have blood when gushing through me veins. Ah, should I felt like a tormented beast. And as I glanced in at the wife, who was laying fast asleep, he called for far from my island on me cattle on me sheep. I shaved myself in record time and I combed a lock of hair. And I pulled on a new swimming tops that I swore I'd never wear. I might be easy going, but at times I'm not a fool. And in about 2 minutes, I was sitting by that pool. And to gaze at all those bosoms was a pretty sight, all coloured for creations. Me a snowy white. Those big ones, those wee ones, some did sway and others flop. I was almost down on the stair, but somehow I couldn't stop. I got talking to this lassie with her hair up on the bone. And she said, would you like to join us and have a bit of fun? God says I ain't loved her. But sure I cannot swim a stroke. She says that's not a problem. And she put on me this rubber you. Ah, so she pulled me round and round the pool and I kicked and I flashed away. And I thought if I had me farm over here, I'd never move the bed again. And suddenly this shadow was blocking out the sun. It was mad. She was fouling this lassie with the bone. I was totally embarrassed by my wife's groan her mouth. And now she was in the bar, and she was calling at me, did you? The water had risen 3 inches in the pool, and now she had me by the throat, calling me a bloody fool. She took me tightly by the hand, back up onto the room, and for the rest of the holiday, life was doom and gloom. She sat in the corner reading a bloody book, while I sat on the balcony with all those not to look. All of not to look. Her eyes were piercing through me like a gun into me neck, and I could hear them girls down below. Ah, boys, but they were having a cry. Ah, sir, I was tormented. I was tortured. I was frustrated. I was teased. Ah, sir, me spirits, they were lower than a bowl that had just been squeezed. But I suppose it all was worth it for the sakes that I did see, and if I live to be a woman, I'll never be the man I used to be. But now I'm back in Ireland, doing the things I always do, and the memory often wanders to that land which gay so good, especially in the evenings, when I'm making my own pen. I think of all those bosoms, and what they might be doing now. But I dare mention holidays, for fear I might get cotton, and so Marge, she's getting her skin a golden tan, with the stuff I've forgotten. Thank you very much.